no use talking. You can be the beach for a good time. Hey, look who's there. Mrs. Lavin.
Woo! Hello, Mrs. Lavin. How are you? You came down to the beach? Who is with you?
You're alone?
Come on over and have a bite with us.
Don't talk foolish. We got plenty.
Don't be bashful.
I'll catch up a bite with you two sometime. We'll tear a herring together. Well, here, help yourself, Mrs. Lavin. Wait a minute, I'll help you.
Hey, what are you been doing with yourself? You know, you got so thin, I hardly knew you.
What? Oh, you're on a diet.
You don't eat nothing but lamb chops and grapefruit?
Well, it certainly agrees with you. Mrs. Pinkett is doing the same thing.
One day she didn't eat for 2 days. You wouldn't believe it, but you lost 15 pounds
around the holidays.
Mrs. Lavin, I hear that you ain't living no more at the Benjamin Arms.
I don't blame you.
Their food there is terrible. Every mouthful is poison. And besides, they give you such small portions. We was there last week. You know to who? To Mrs. Pixie Cass's golden wedding. It was beautiful. And what presents. Mrs. Abrams brought a bowl of goldfish. Mrs. Ginsboy brought a box of gold dust. And we brought along the gold boy.
Look at my name. He's sleeping.
You've got to excuse him. He ain't slept good for nights. You know, not since the hold up in the store.
What? You didn't hear about this pickup?
Let me tell you. Last Tuesday night, Abe was in the delicatessen. Then in comes a man, and he asks for a herring. So Abe goes under the counter, you know, in the bell for the herring. And when he comes up, there stands the man with a pistol. And he says, your money or your life. Can you beat it? What did my Abe do? What could he do? The thief had a pistol, and Abe had a herring. It was a very peculiar situation.
Irene, darling, look at me. We thought you missed it, Blue. You got a chill. Take over the bathing suit. Come on, everybody takes off the bathing suit. Hurry up.
Did you see that, Mrs. Lavin? He absolutely had a chill. The lips was going like that.
Oh, Mrs. Lavin, look at that lifesaver. Ain't he got a beautiful physique?
What, are you going?
I was very glad to see you. Call me up sometime.
I'm in the book. Goodbye.
Hey, did you see the way she ate?
Like a star sickness. Hey, did you hear that? Hey, darling, a storm is coming. Come and save you. Hurry up, put down the head. Sammy, put down the shoes. Don't stand like that. You hear a storm is coming. Come, darling, Mama's got the tails in the trouble. Hey, why don't you help me? You're standing like an ox and you wouldn't do nothing. Come, darling, don't get me excited. You want to be like me? Hurry up, sweetheart. Aha, there's the streetcar. Hurry up, follow Mama. Come. Here, Sammy, you sit there. Come, darling, sit down now. Here, you sit there, sweetheart. Hey, get the fare ready. Here comes the conductor.
What?
I've got to pay for the little girl. Why, she's only 5 years old.
5 years old? Why, she looks much older.
Can I help it if she worries?